Hello, fellow scouters. My name is Kyle Ashok, and I would like you to vote me as your senior patrol leader. I am an assistant patrol leader instructor and true webmaster, and will be doing my starboard review next week. As an active member of the troop, I have been to every troop outing that I was qualified for, as well as activities outside of the troop, such as road to first class, basic and advanced winter training awareness, and wilderness first aid and seeker. Outside of scouting, I am a prosecuting attorney for student court. I have founded the governing body, Woodshop, both the former secretary as well as current president of 25 members. Furthermore, I've been a presenter for the Protecting Health and Slamming Tobacco Club, as well as a guest speaker for the math course this summer. I have several goals for you as in my campaign as the senior patrol leader. First of all, better food. This means our food will be extraordinary to the point that it will make the adults be envious of our foods. This will include great desserts with top meals. Second, better troop representation. I'll follow up with the patrol leaders to ensure they have checked with their patrols regarding the patrol leader conference decisions, thereby ensuring that your voice is heard. Third, have more fun. As a troop, we have participated in fun activities like rock and jump and Stonehenge. But we can have even more fun with activities like bowling, miniature golf, and go-kart racing. As your senior patrol leader, I would have the patrol leaders check with you what fun activity we should have next. Remember, vote for me, Kyle Ashok, to have great tasting food, have fun times, and have a say in what you do next. Thank you.
Again, back.
Fire! Okay. Good job being respectful of the last candidate. Please do that for this next one.
Hi, my name is Lucas Yosida. Many of you know me as Kevin. I am a Star Scout. I want to run for your senior patrol leader. Many of you think why should you vote for me? You should vote for me for your SPL because I want to become a good leader and have an important leader. Also, I want to bring us together to make a difference for the patrol in this trip. I also want to do new things and go to new different places for the trip. My past positions have been quartermaster, outdoor ethics guy, patrol leader, and assistant patrol leader. I'm also the vice chapter chief in the Yosemite chapter of Columbia Lodge. That's why you should vote for me for SPL.
So,
another thing is that I want to do as SPL is see more scouts.
participate in merit badges in meetings. For example, like participating in this here, there's a lot of things you can do there they could improve on, such as like going farther, like in scouts, going to star, being first class, and also getting merit badges because for star and all that, it's a minimum requirement of certain merit badges. And then scouts are here for a lot of reasons. Some of them are here for like pure fun and experience. Although I say leadership is important a lot, because it is important, we need to look at it as a troop and a threat. I also want to see some scouts at the NYLT, which is like a national leadership training camp. It's really fun. You get to learn a lot there, you get to see different scouts. I had a really good time. This also, I say this because anybody taking on a leadership position, such as like chaplain, lead, conference, scout, anything like that, it's really good.
So we're going to do patrol leaders first. The pork chop patrol is Michael, is the patrol leader. Michael. Lucas is now OE rep.
Whoa! Yay!